It's been really great living here, you know. I live with four guys, a Chihuahua named Spike and a cat named Gizmo.
It stinks in that house because of Brian's little Chihuahua. Runs around and poops all over the place and then tries to blame it on my cat. And then it sits there for like 3 days. It's just sick. And it fouls up the house.
I came home and it was pretty bad. Pretty bad.
We gather up Spike's crap in these nice little Tupperware containers. And we put them in little log cabin structures on top of Aaron Wolf's bed. Sometimes under his pillow, so we can't see it at first. And then we blame it on Spike. We just say, hey, he's very creative. I don't know, he doesn't have much to do around the house. He just gathers it all up and makes little Lincoln log type deals out of it.
I'm going to blame it on Brian, and then we'll see what happens. I'm like, hey, Aaron, Brian screwed up our room. And then maybe he'll like do something to Brian, and we can film that later.
Well, I've never actually played a prank on someone in the house, but if I would, it'd probably involve Spike's poop in Brian's truck, probably in his heating vents, or under his seat, or in his exhaust, or somewhere in his truck, or in his visor, maybe, or in his room, you know, somewhere.
I won't be missing the dogs barking. I do like Spike, I do.
And, actually peed on a pair of my shorts the other day, and so I threw those away.
I actually do like them. I just don't like hearing the sounds of barking all the time, just because I'm not used to it.
Spike poos all over the house.
I hope it continues.